at the University of Virginia, what the Advanced Cardiac Valve Center is a group of people dedicated to the care of individuals with heart valve disease. In the past, we've done some really tremendous work with more invasive approaches, open chest surgeries, and with time we've really seen the field evolve to smaller, less invasive approaches to be able to help the patient with either a narrowed heart valve, something like aortic stenosis, or a leaky heart valve, something like mitral regurgitation.
So minimally invasive approaches have allowed patients that are not eligible for conventional surgery to get new treatment options. At UVA, many of these percutaneous technologies started here or were on the forefront here in trials. Particularly with the MitraClip, we have the first or second largest experience in the entire United States with placing the MitraClip in patients. With regard to the transcatheter aortic valves, we were in the very first trials in the United States and have now done over several hundred percutaneous valve repair replacements. So we've been very involved in these technologies right from the start. The real benefit in having so many different people working within their area of expertise but still interested in these types of patients that have valve disease is that they really get the utmost and best personal care that you can imagine.
It was across the board efficient and kind and human. Nobody made you feel like a number. You weren't just another body on a gurney getting pushed around from place to place. You were truly treated as an individual, with your particular needs being considered. It feels very good to be known as a person, not a case.
In many places, the surgeons and cardiologists, they don't really see eye to eye, they don't really talk to each other. Ever since I've been here, I've noticed that's very unique at UVA. All the members of the team get along exceptionally well, and that's really because we all care about the outcome of the patient.
I think meeting the UVA team was what sealed the deal. They were very human, they were very kind, they listened, and most of all, they explained.
Many of our patients are coming from hours away, 4 or 5 hours away. They'll see all the members of the team that they need to see. They'll get all the testing within a very short period of time, whether it's 1 or 2 days. And by the end of our team meeting, which happens every week, we essentially have a plan for what that patient may be eligible for or could get for treatment.
They were very open with everything I wanted to know. I couldn't come up with a question they weren't willing and able to answer.
At UVA, we see many patients that are turned down by other hospitals, other physicians, other surgeons, and really this is their last resort. If we don't offer them something, they don't have any other option. And many of those patients still have, we have something to offer for them and we can help those patients. And it's very gratifying to see their end result when they do well and they're living life and enjoying life again.
They've given me 18 months of feeling very good and the hope of 4 or 5 more years, who knows? A lot of people live to be 95, 96 these days, and in the meanwhile, I'll go on writing. I've taken up painting again. My recommendation to you is get it done and then get on with life. Enjoy yourself, make the most of the time you've gained.